So my interest is in understanding human behavior. So we seem to have this perception humans have free will, if we believe such, and everything is as we choose it to be. So I'm interested in uncovering the underlying patterns of our behaviors and being able to predict how people will behave. The impact of this work will be for policy and for organizational behaviors. If we can predict how people will behave, how can we then influence them to behave in ways which will have a positive outcome?